Wait, I know you. You went into the Empress Tower just before.
You don't need my...
I've got some salmon.
People throw tomatoes at you anyway.
Hey, wanna play tag?
A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
They're saying the Dark Brother. It has been destroyed. Wiped off the face of Tamriel. That's not entirely true.
Thank you. That's the last one. All right, enough of this. Huh? Thought I heard...
Who's there?
I heard something.
Where'd you come from?
Done and done.
And once more I prove Commander Morrow the fool. I told him, you can't stop the Dark Brotherhood. Never could. Come now, don't be shy. You haven't come this far just to stand there gawking. You and I have a date with destiny, it would seem. But so it is with assassins and emperors, hmm? Yes, I must die, and you must deliver the blow. It is simply the way it is. But I wonder, would you suffer an old man a few more words before the deed is done? You will hear me out then? Good. You will kill me, and I've accepted that fate, but... regardless of your path through life, I sense in you a certain ambition. So I ask of you a favor, an old man's dying wish. While there are many who would see me dead, there is one who set the machine in motion. This person, whomever he or she may be, must be punished for their treachery. Once you have been rewarded for my assassination, I want you to kill the very person who ordered it. Would you do me this kindness? Well, perhaps you'll at least consider it, hmm? Now, on to the business at hand. Thank you. Imperials, Stormcloaks, I don't care who's in charge around here. I just want to make money. Oh, no, no, not at all. I simply locked the doors, hid beneath my counter, and prayed to the divines that my life would be spared and my shop wouldn't burn to the ground. Other than that, everything was business as usual. Now, do you have any other painfully obvious things to say? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
There was a great battle here in Whiterun. It was quite thrilling.
You're back.
There's a song about it someday.
I know, I know! I received the news not moments ago. This is glorious! My friend, you may not realize it, but you have served the Empire. Indeed, all of Tamriel in ways you cannot possibly imagine. Ah, but you care little for politics, am I right? You want money, and money you shall have. Your payment waits for you at a dead drop. It is inside an urn, in the very chamber where we first met, in Volenrood. Now please, go. Collect your money. And let us never look upon one another again. Our business, thank the gods, is concluded. Your payment. What is this? But we had a deal.
Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
With us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. Off you pay the fine, of course.
Thank you.
I work in the mine just like everyone else.
There was some ruckus over there by the weird black door. They weren't involved in that business, were they?
I'm having trouble coming to terms with all of this.
Well, what word of the Emperor? Truly? Could you have brought us more wondrous news? Recent events notwithstanding, this is a happy day for us, my friend. Despite your misfortunes, you stayed true to the Dark Brotherhood. You've saved us all. And for this, you have my eternal thanks. Now, of course, I must ask, killing the Emperor, how much did Motier pay for such a thing? Ha! Remarkable. Well, the old bastard certainly made it worth your while, didn't he? Now, might I offer some advice? You should go to Riften and find Delvin Mallory. I believe Astrid had you visit him once before. Mallory is an expert obtainer of goods. We can use the money to repair and refit the sanctuary. Make a true home for us, huh? You do that, and I'll see what I can do about recruiting some new additions to our family.
Mead the Second lies dead, and the Dark Brotherhood yet lives. But our work is just beginning. Approach me, listener, and hear my words. Another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the grief-stricken chef at the Wind Peak Inn here in Dawnstar. Accept his gold, then eliminate the target. Hail the listener. Hail Sith.
Looking to hire a boat? Farewell.
And here comes my first visitor. The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend. Your loss. But if you change your mind, I'll be here.
God strike you down.
I hope your parents are proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be.
Glad you're here. I need you to kill a cold-hearted grave digger, hence to work in the Hall of the Dead in Windhelm. This is all the gold I have.
Why would I do that?
It'll do you good. Maybe you could...
I'm dying for a rest. I swear I could lie down right now and just sleep.
Please help me. I'm going to lose my
job. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Got to keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
You look like you could use a drink. What do you say to some cheap mead?
Watch the skies, traveler.
listening. The Dawn Star Sanctuary. Is that where you lot are holding up? Tell you what, it'll cost you a lot. But I could help you out. What exactly are we talking about here?
I can take care of myself.
Yeah, that'll come in handy. An alchemy station. Maybe a little garden with some choice plants. All right, consider it done. Tell me what you need, and I'll get my people on it. Now that's the Dark Brotherhood I know and love. This for business or pleasure? No, well, what's it matter? Right, I'll see that it gets done. Yeah? Of course you do. Yeah. We can do that. I'm thinking a sewer grate on the outskirts of Dawnstar leads to a tunnel, then inside. You'll be in or out, quick as a coney.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts.
Tell me
here.
What you need, and I'll get my people on it. Chamber, fit for a king and all that. Right, no problem. Give you a big bed, decorate a room real nice. Maybe even throw in a few extra baubles.
Got a lot of nerve coming down
here. All right. What's your fancy? In the rat way. Banners, huh? Trying to pretty the place up. All right. You got it.
I wouldn't stay here long if I...
I'm afraid that's it, my friend. I've done all I can. I hope the place is at least livable now. And, good luck with your... murders.
There's a reason the city guard doesn't... don't make trouble. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the desperate gambler at the barracks in Windhelm. Accept his gold, then eliminate the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
Things proceeding well, listener? Go on now.